the strength to destroy all who defy the gods.
None shall defy me! I will make you suffer!
Thank you. the ghost of Sparta, then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the Sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the King of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Yeah! Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Yeah! no!
That door was my only escape!
I have faced test after test in search of the sisters. And now you have dashed it all away! You certainly do not live up to your reputation, Ghost of Sparta.
But perhaps this is a test.
Are you watching me now, sisters? Give me a sign! Am I, the great Perseus, to kill this fallen god to receive an audience with you? Will that allow me to bring my love back from the grasp of Hades himself?
If not, at least I can bathe in the glory of being the one who brought down the mighty Kratos, the Slayer of Gods. Although I hardly think a harpy's fool such as yourself deserves such praise.
Ha! 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 Ha!
passage here. You will never make it across. You think you can, but you cannot. Do you hear me? It's my wings that will make it across. It is my test! Do you not know who I am? Have you not heard of Icarus? It is my fate to make it across! Another! This is my test! The sisters will grant me an audience, not you. You will die, White Warrior. You will die.
I will reach the Sisters of Fate, and I will use your wings to do so.
The sisters will not allow you, a fallen god, to bathe in their light!
The Sister's Temple is far above Kratos. You must get back to the surface.
Thank you. I have come too far to fail!
Unprotected!
Sparta is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come. No choice. I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Doing the bidding of the gods! Come down here and face me now, Zeus! I grow tired of the lies of the gods! Come down here and face me now, Zeus! I cannot change my fate! Cursed!
so sorry, my love. Can you ever forgive me?
All is not lost, Kratos. You must go on. There is much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you, Kratos. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos. This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come. Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Thank you. been expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable.
Even if it is misguided.
None can change
their destiny, Kratos.
We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War. And I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny to kill Zeus.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Ah!
defy fate, Kratos! For we have woven the events of your life. And now, that life is at an end. We control your destiny, foolish mortal! With a whim, we can end your life! Or allow you to live. Search your memory, Kratos. The sword which you stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates!
Was never meant for a mortal like you.
Ah!
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
Even now, as you draw your last breath, you continue to defy me? No matter. What? How can this be? The Sisters of Fate have aided you. Unexpected.
The Sisters are dead.
I underestimated you. A mistake I do not intend to repeat.
free!
For me, I will show you no mercy.
Thank you.
did.
I am through playing with you, Kratos.
I will release you from your life, my son, but your torment is just beginning. My son, you have started a war you cannot possibly win. The fates have already deemed me victorious.
No, Kratos! Stop!
Athena! No! Why do you sacrifice yourself?
To save Olympus.
I do not seek to destroy Olympus, only Zeus.
Zeus is Olympus.
He brought this to himself.
Because of fear, Kratos. A fear felt by his father, Cronos. A fear that wrought the Great War. A fear that drove Zeus to kill you. His own son.
His son?
Just as Zeus was compelled to destroy his father, Cronos. You are compelled to do the same. No son should destroy his own father.
No, I have no father.
God after god will deny you, Kratos. They will protect Zeus. Zeus must live so that Olympus will prevail.
If all on Olympus would deny me my vengeance, then all on Olympus will die. I have lived in the shadow of the gods for long enough. The time of the gods has come to an end.
Remember, Kratos, you have the power to control time itself.